Every morning when I get up, I think about what I have to do during the whole day. And the thought of going and tackling a really, really complex disease like multiple sclerosis, which has so many components to it, gets me excited.
More than 2.3 million people worldwide are suffering from multiple sclerosis. This is a complex disease in which the immune system attacks the central nervous system, breaking down the protective cover, which coats the axons of nerve fibers in the brain and spinal cord. Those suffering from multiple sclerosis experience a wide range of physical symptoms, including weakness or numbness in the arms and legs, slurred speech, and loss of vision and cognition.
We try to understand how the disease is progressing, and then we also try to interfere with the disease by using drugs.
The drug compound we are working on in our lab, indazole chloride, diminishes inflammation, a key component that accompanies MS flare-ups. The drug also stimulates regeneration of the myelin sheath, which is the nerve pathway coating that is progressively destroyed with MS. Our drug doesn't simply reduce disease symptoms. It potentially could repair some of the ongoing damage. This is profound, as it has a potential to halt MS.
I'm hoping that one day, in my lifetime, we are able to figure out what this disease really is and how we can not just stop the disease from progressing, but to actually cure it. I really wanted to come here and come into an institute or an area of California where I can collaborate with a very diverse group of faculty and excite love for research to a whole group of students. And this is the place to be, and I love what I'm doing right here.